Well, as the story goes, he was always into hoes. From a little bro, he was shown how to pimp and go. It was though those things really wasn't wrong, yo. So we don't have a solid reason to invest in self-control. His MO was now like creep on the low. Doesn't matter, his chick would go. Being young or old, he was a Teflon player, rocking ice and gold. Left the bar closed to take off your clothes. And the shows in his character, the females didn't know. They would do anything he told just to get their dough. So from both sides, living hell, story tells of lost souls. Never yawn, waking up with something burning down below. Oh no, time to see the doctor like, oh for sure. You can't believe you got it right, so why not learn from the first time to keep from dying? You looking for her slides by slow suicide. You could look at a man in his eyes, lie straight to you. Never blink once, blank stare visual. Cut off from the world, too busy living in his. Now losing all of his breath, but none left. You could look at a man in his eyes, lie straight to you. Never blink once, blank stare visual. Cut off from the world, too busy living in his. Now losing all of his breath, but none left. He'd always blame his friends why he failed so much. A spoiled little kid, didn't have a need for love. Never believed in trust unless it was his own. He called me homeboy, never friend, that was his poem. Segregated himself from being accountable for the things he said he did, and danced a good jig. Choreography with words was fresh around questions. Pin him down on lies, he said no confession. But he still get at you like there was nothing wrong. With a self-righteous grin, this cat had the gall to see if I was down to support his business. He give me a small slice depending on the interest. I'm like, man, this dude needs his bridge burned down. I can't cross with this fool, he gives me weak pounds. His face is gray, his eyes are soulless. I'd be giving him gaps if I said his heart was the coldest, but it's not. His exterior is all paint, change clothes, empty inside, softer than sorbet. But all day he would talk about you and I behind the backs, heading into slow suicide. You could look at a man in his eyes, lie straight to you. Never blink once, blank stare visual. Cut off from the world, too busy living in his. Now losing all of his breath, but none left. You could look at a man in his eyes, lie straight to you. Never blink once, blank stare visual. Cut off from the world, too busy living in his. Now losing all of his breath, but none left.